Hello everybody, Jason here from Sohn Gaming with another episode of my playthrough. Of Elder Scrolls Online. If you're new to this little series I have going on here, I am an absolute 100% noob. Like I think I might have played it when it first came out and tried it and didn't really have any friends doing anything, so I just kind of left it as is. It's just all this stuff. It's all seems stuff. That all seems like stuff I'm gonna be using later. Okay, let's go ahead and I don't know where I am. I don't know what I'm doing. Let's see if I have a little... What's this one? Mine Hozok's Hollow. Go meet this person here. Talk to Commander Karenith. Karenith? 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 It's gonna be a lot of different things. Whoa.
You there. The Marmor attacked Cat's Eye Key with their A counterattack? I'd settle for an all. I'll coordinate Dominion forces from here, but I can't lock.
Those Malma pirates. Sea vipers. No. The marine by the.
We can't let those.
I saw great serpents emerge from the water.
No.
When I saw my neighbors fall, I ran. I'll do nothing.
What are you doing here?
You feel that?
I sent my.
I'll hold the gate if you think you'll have need for a wizard. Or you could bring a Dominion Marine. Up to you. Then let's fillet the.
I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just doing it.
Sea vipers carved runes in his chest. Hunting sea vipers. If you, whoever wrote these notes.
Get back to Mistral when you can.
Okay. I need to go where? Up there.
Thank you.
gold. We go in this cave.
A ringing head. I was in the caves. What? See that? Our debts? Some high. What's that? My ears were ringing.
To the wind tunnels. I don't know. Just need to take showers and baths. Go watch the show. Maybe later.
Indeed.
I suppose you clearly haven't studied
exactly the right
completely.
Phenomenal. I knew proximity was the key.
No, I really shouldn't worry you.
I can't say.
Listen.
The wizard seems at
Come on.
Yeah.
No. Any of that? Sell some stuff. Yeah.
This is Eelsil, speaking directly to your mind. Find my Psijic projection near the tunnel exit. I know how to stop the Marma.
I know what they're planning. The creature can only hold so much energy before it discorporates. All the energy will wash over Kanafi's roost, killing anything.
Ha! There's the genius of...
It will shed its corporeal form and safely release... You'll have no...
Whoa. I wish Nestel could have seen that, Vay.
weird to see someone else in this exact machine.
Children of the sea, your bonds cannot hold the tempest.
Come, you must leave this place. Follow me. Come, you must leave this place. Follow me.
My friend, to escape death so triumphantly is constant thrill, yes? The Maumer are fled or dead. If Raz had known you would do so well, he would have scrounged you a nicer reward. The Maumer... if the... Astania, Kapas. Astania. Of course, Astania. Oh, Raz. Oh, Raz would not.
There's something going on here. Well, let's go ahead and do all of these.
What do you think happened?
I'll have to choose one. Crafting spellcaster armor, assassin armor.
Maybe we should invest in some lightning rods.
Guarantees a critical strike on your next attack, cost increases as an ability ranks up. Dog's not chewing up a shoe, is she?
Cat's eye key. Would you listen to these bumpkins? Who says
I'm busy? Very busy.
Do for this episode. I mean, we're not going to be playing for too much longer here. I think we'll pretty much go over to Hazox Hollow, and then we'll... Hey, look, a rune. Perfect. Probably should have sold some of this stuff. Huh?
Sulana's son.
Yes,
Sulana, a vile skooma pet. Skooma is this Gari hasn't learned. He hurt his back in a terrible...
Hello? I think we might. Yeah, we'll see what we can complete here. About 30-minute episode so far. I think that should be enough. I think we're gonna go ahead and stop right here. Well, thank you for watching. I will see you next week with another noob adventure. Like, I don't know what the hell. Like, I'm sure there's supposed to be people attacking me right now, but they're not. All right, thanks for watching. Goodbye.